Do not be afeared. The isle is full of strange noises, sounds, sweet airs that delight and hurt not. Sometimes a thousand twangling instruments will hum about mine ear. Sometimes voices that, if I had waked after a long sleep, would surely make me sleep again. And in dreaming, the clouds methought would open and reveal riches ready to drop upon me, that when I waked, I cried to dream again.